Hi guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back. Today, I'm going on a little adventure with my siblings. So I'm about to go outside, but I wanted to give you a quick little tour of our new house.
So this is a little front, like porch area, don't mind the music. And then this is a little bathroom. And then we have the living space. And then we have the dining room. And then we have the kitchen. And we have a basement. I'm not gonna bother showing that. Then we have a secret room.
Storage room.
And then this is the cool part. Secret staircase. This leads to my parents' bedroom. And their bathroom that we basically all use. This is my brother Troy's room. This is my room. It's really messy, but it's coming together. And I really like it. Another little bathroom. These are the staircases. This is Kayla's room. This is playroom, which is a mess right now, but it's in progress. This is Tessa's bedroom. It has a real little reading nook up there. And the next one, last bathroom. So that's the house. It's big. And now I'll show you the backyard. It's in this little area. And here we go. Yep.
Mama and Fifi
and Bunaba.
Okay guys, so we are like probably halfway there. We're walking, we're not riding our bikes. This is actually our first time going by ourselves since we've moved here. We've done it a couple times with my mom, so they probably don't trust us by ourselves on a bike, just in case, like, because we have my little brother, and if he can't keep up, then that's kind of a problem.
No,
we're almost there. Right now we're waiting because there's a long line, so it might take us a little while, but hopefully it goes by fast.
Can I please get a black raspberry, a small black raspberry with purple sprinkles? Thank you.
We just finished at Sprinkles. And KK, what'd you get?
I don't know.
A pineapple Dole whip thingy. Tessa?
What'd you get? I got rainbow Italian ice.
Troy? Raspberry Dole whip. And I got a dark, I think it's called dark raspberry something, and sprinkles. How's your ice cream?
Good.
Tastes good?
Mm-hmm.
Tessa, Kayla, how are your ice creams?
Good, they're just freezing my hands off.
Well, we made it back, and I have a mustache. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and yeah, bye.